At your service. It's a bit cold in here, don't you think?
We are in the mountains.
I'm more concerned about everything scattering whenever there's a draft.
Inquisitor, welcome to the Exalted Plains, a place with a long and bloody history. Even now, the region is volatile. This was a front in the Civil War. Now there's rebels, called the Freemen of the Dales, recently emerged and adding to the chaos.
This is where the elves made their last stand, isn't it?
Ah, you've studied the Dales. Yes. When offered a chance to lay down their arms and surrender, they refused.
This rebel group, tell me more about them.
They seem to be simple deserters, tired of fighting and dying for either the Empress or the Grand Duke. Now they want the Dales for their own. Worse, they're more organized than we anticipated. Be wary.
What else can you tell me?
Scouts have sighted Dalish elves. There must be a clan camp somewhere on the plains.
That will be all. Thank you.
With the rifts and the undead, the Orlesians have lost ground. Most have been driven back to their forts. We have to stabilize the region, allowing the Imperial Army to re-establish its presence. Good luck, Your Worship. You'll need it.
Off the ramparts. I wonder why.
Let's find out.
Yeah.
keep coming back, searching, seeking, sad. But home is gone.
Anethera, sister. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden hallow? I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
Hanal Gilan. I've heard stories of such a creature.
Yes. Some of us believe she comes to the people in times of great need.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Hala?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in sham markets, I hear. And if they were gold, Dereth Shiral.